Hello everyone! In this tutorial, I'll show you how to display the battery percentage in the menu bar on your Mac and introduce a free app to manage your MacBook Pro or MacBook Air battery level efficiently. To check your battery status on your macOS Sonoma, follow these steps. First, click the Apple logo in the top left corner of the screen and select System Settings. Then click Control Center and scroll down until you see the battery icon in the right pane. If you cannot see the battery icon in the menu bar, toggle this button to turn it on. To display battery percentage, toggle on the Show Percentage option. This way, you will always know when to recharge your battery. Ensuring the optimal health of your MacBook Pro or MacBook Air battery is crucial, considering the potential replacement cost. One effective way is to maintain the battery level between 20 and 80%. Several paid apps are available to assist with this, but I recommend BatFi, a free tool for personal use. I also recommend supporting the developer through a donation. Check out this video tutorial for a step-by-step guide on downloading, installing, and using BatFi to monitor and extend the life of your MacBook battery level easily. I will leave the link to this tutorial in the description box of this video. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on the LT Lucid Tutorials logo and sharing the video link with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.